to create the default value for application input box, select developer, Visual Basic, right click VBA project and select insert module. Type the following code and at the end press comma and add default value. Enter your name here. Press run and run sub user form, and we've got enter your name here.